I'm Rashia Deep and I am 11 years old. I recently did robotics here at Khan Academy and it was really fun. So my robot is called the PackBot. P stands for pens because it picks up pens. A stands for Rashia because that's her name. And K stands for Khan Academy because I did it in Khan Academy. So I'll just show you how it runs. Object, please, and it'll open its claw three times too to indicate that it wants you to put the pen inside, and then one, the last one, is to, for you to actually put the pen inside. Then it'll go backward and it'll drop the pen in a bin. So the way it worked out was that you have to put you have to open and close the claw at a certain degree, and so to hold the pen, which is the last time, it has to be a bit farther than all the way closed, and when it drops a pen and it closes, it has to close all the way. And then this is the code. So these are the motors that make it go forward and back. That's the sound, and the A is the claw, which moves forward and back. And I really hope you enjoyed watching my robot, because I enjoyed making it. And if you want to see more of my projects, please come to my booth. Thank you.